the Hammerman of golf. Today, I'm going to demonstrate bouncing a golf ball from a 28-ounce S-wing hammer, which has a flat head, to a Vaughn 24-ounce ball peen hammer. Let's see how many times we can do it from one hammer to the next. That was just 101 times. We'll review that tape and we'll establish this new world record for Universal Records database. Thanks.